get started here. Gonna ask you to come on in, get yourself a seat, get comfortable, visit our vendors. We're gonna give you an opportunity to walk around and check out everything and everyone who's in the building with us tonight too as well. Along with the incredible Mr. Brad Bloom, which is a tongue twister. Try to say it 5 times real fast. See what happens. But we're going to go ahead and get started. We want you guys to come on in and get yourself a seat real fast. I'm going to turn it over to Brad and explain a few things about Faith and Fitness.
Hey, I want to first of all thank everybody for coming to the concert tonight. And I'm so excited that we've got Joanna Hale-McGill here to lead us in some praise and worship. So let me just tell you a bit about Faith and Fitness magazine. It's been online for 15 years, and I get a lot of emails every year, people asking me, how do I subscribe to it? Well, if you can get online on your little mobile phone that you've got right there in your hand and type Faith and fitness.net, like networking. We're all networking together tonight, right?
We have Pastor Vernell Cooper who's gonna come in and pray and open the doors and bring that spirit in the building. The first thing I'm gonna do is ask that we move up a little closer, because we hear.
Amen. If everybody would just stand on your feet for me real quickly. We wanna bring some energy in this room, some life into this room. A little sweat, if we can get a little bit of that out you too. We're gonna bring a little sweat out you tonight, but I want everybody to just enjoy themselves and come with expectation, because expectation plus participation equals God's manifestation. So I believe that something is gonna manifest in this room over tonight. But Father, we thank you tonight for your presence, your anointing, and your power in this place. We thank you for drawing people together from all walks of life. We thank you for your glory being revealed in us on tonight. And we thank you for ordering our steps, God, as we go forth in every area of this ministry on tonight. We thank you for every person that has been planted here tonight and every person that's going to participate in this atmosphere and in this gathering, God. We thank you for what you're going to do on their behalf. We thank you for strength. We thank you for encouragement. We thank you for energy in this room on tonight. And we thank you that your spirit will fill this place. Because we come for such a time as this, that you might be lifted up, that you might be glorified, that you might be magnified. And we thank you now for what you're going to do in the midst of us. And we thank you now, God, for your glory being revealed in us. I pray for every person that's a part of this this gathering on tonight. I pray their strength. I pray that their anointing falls on their lives like never before. And I pray that you use them in an unusual way. I thank you for those that put this together, God. I thank you for the visionaries. I thank you for those that had hands in this. And I thank you for what you're doing in the midst of them now. I thank you that you'll turn this convention center into a praise and worship center. I thank you that this sanctuary, God, that we're calling in tonight, God, will manifest and stir something on the inside of your people on tonight. I thank you that when we leave this place, that our lives will not be the same. That we'll have more wisdom, we'll have more understanding, we'll have more encouragement, we'll have more life, we will have more insight of what you want to do in our lives, through our health, through our ministry, through our fitness, through our work, through our lives. And I think that relationships will be built in this place on tonight, through this fellowship and through this gathering, that we will gain new friends, we will gain new family, we will gain new encounters and new endeavors, God. And I thank you that this will be the beginning to open doors all over the world for everybody that's gathered here tonight. I thank you that someone will receive something that they didn't come with, and someone will leave with something that they didn't expect to leave with. I give you glory now for what you're releasing upon your people in this place, and we thank you now for everything that you're going to do. It's in Jesus' name that I pray, amen. Somebody give the Lord a shout at this place.
Ladies and gentlemen, Joanna Hale-McGill.
We gonna have a, come on, put your hand like this. Come on. Where you at? You coming up here? Come on! Come on! That's it! Hey! Here we go! Come on! Hey! Come on!
Bread of life, Savior, Redeemer,
you are
wonderful Counselor, Holy One.
Hallelujah.
I want to put your hands in the air and praise the Lord on tonight. We come to magnify him. We going higher. Keep the lights up. Keep them up. Keep them up. Come on. Hey, hands in the air. That's it. Come on.
Your name, shout, oh, oh, oh.
You done took it to a whole nother level.
Alright.
I can't do all that. I don't think they can do that either. But I'm tired.
We let your name,
we let your name,
we let your name,
we let your name,
we let your name. Yeah. so much power in the name. There's power in the name.
Power in the name of Jesus.
So much power in the name.
Power.
is here on tonight. The Father is here. That's who you came to meet. You didn't come to see me. You didn't come to meet and greet your neighbor, but the Father is here. Oh my God. me through the valley. The shadows of death, I couldn't feel any evil because you are with me. We praise you, Lord. It should be a sound in this place that bombards heaven. You have something to praise Him for. I don't have to pump and prime you. You should just think about the goodness of Jesus and what He's brought you through. And just lift up a shout. Just think about your goodness. And when you brought nothing else to do, God, but praise you. On tonight, my God, my God. I can do anything with the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. Come on.
I can't do anything.
to do anything. That song is on sale at the back table for just $10. Thank you so much. Oh, bless him. Anything. My clothes doing anything. I can't take them off. Getting on my nerves. Can't do anything. Come on.
Anything. Anything.
I said anything.
Anything.
Oh, come on. I said anything.
Anything.
That's it. Come on.
Oh,
Speak, then let it be of the grace
Of the kind.